Police are asking for the public's help in identifying a suspect that stole a stair railing outside of the Balliet Elementary School in Springfield on Monday. According to Springfield Police spokesperson Ryan Walsh, the theft happened between the hours of 2:30 and 6 a.m. on October 23rd. The white car on your screen is believed to be the vehicle that the suspect left in. If you have any information, you're asked to contact Springfield Police at 413-787-6355.